2.
My heart.
Right. 1 5.
God damn it.
Barracks?
10-ish.
What?
The other side.
Trent?
Nope.
Vehicle. It's just a
VS.
Yep, he's running 165.
Right circle.
Just join the horde. Thank you, Rawffles, for following.
What?
Then use your arrow keys. Or
I just.
Like, so I was like.
Yeah, he's playing pub right now.
So. Oh! There goes that.
There you go.
This is awkward. I'm just gonna keep looting and pretend I didn't hear that. Oh, we got an AK. Oh yeah, I'm not alone.
I'll head over your way in just a minute.
Nah, I'm gonna stay upstairs. I got a shotgun.
I'll shoot.
Yeah, I had your Discord muted because you were...
Oh,
because
it was coming through the game.
Yeah, it was coming through the game and Discord.
Sometimes the echo is hard to...
Meow. Okay.
Thanks, Thomas.
Oh. I'm yelling at...
Ooh.
I feel real pro elite right now. Oh, God. Oh. Get an extra 4x.
Use it.
You want it, you said?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, man.
headset set on. If you click on your little volume button down on by your clock, what does it say? No, for what it is, what it's on right now. Okay, what is the name of it? Okay, so now you go in, make sure it's set on, one of those sounds are set on that. Because I have to do three different ones. Because I have to do audio, I have to do desktop audio device, I have to do desktop audio device 2, and then audio device or mic auxiliary device, because I have, you know, the mic as well for them to hear me.
Maybe that'll work. Can you hear me? Alright, let's see if that works.
On your channel right now.
Alright. You should hear something. I need to enable the push to talk.
Yeah, I probably need to set my push to talk also on Discord. I just don't know what button to do for push to talk. So.
Alright, so in your stream right now, I can hear them in Discord, I can hear myself, so I can hear their Discord.
Okay.
But now, everybody else be quiet. Rawffles, just say something, and then everybody be quiet for a while.
Alright, something. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Not you. Okay, cool. So, right, Jack says
so your sound's coming out, ours is coming out. Now, what I want you to do is go back into PUBG.
Okay.
And just click on, like, at the top bar, click on customization, rewards, blah, blah, blah. All right, I can hear the game sound too. So, everything's okay, awesome. Set fine right now.
Cool. So, that's where I'm listening to you, Jack. We got to get Jack in on this at some point.
Too bad you can't do 5-man squads.
Right. I heard that they were actually going to look into 6 and 8-man.
That'd be fun.
But if you know how chaotic that would be.
If you need a slot, I can drop.
No, dude, you're fine. I mean, I'm not going to kick you out.
No, I'm just saying I'm willing to go.
Like, if you need to go or if you want to go, then that's cool with me, but otherwise I'm not going to say, hey, dude, can you get out?
Yeah, he can. If someone else wants to join, I'm fine with it. I have other things.
Did you hear that, Jack?
Well, Jack has to join the Discord, too, but...
Yeah.
Does Potter have to invite him to the Discord, or does he just join?
Send him an invite.
Well, we also have my Discord, too.
Okay, but... Oh, yeah, I remember. Yeah, we could probably just add him.
Send him this.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you have to send him a link.
Oh, yeah.
Wow, that's loud.
I set the hide message after 10 seconds thing.
Wow, that's loud.
Well, I just heard an echo.
Yep. I don't have my headset on. Hold up, sorry, guys. Wow, that's loud. Oh, shit. Killing everything.
You can mute your stream, too.
Hey, Jeff. Ruining the world.
That's nice.
All right, so I got my headset on now. But, sorry, stretching. I think I'm actually done for a bit here. My girl is going to be getting off of work, and she's bringing dinner for us, but I might join up afterwards if you guys have an opening.
What are you guys having for dinner?
She's just picking up McDonald's. It's late as fuck, so everything else is closed.
I was going to say something, but I mean, I'm a general man. I have standards. I won't make bad jokes.
Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
Oh. Got mine last night.
But yeah, if you're still playing, I might join you up in a bit.
Okay.
We will.
Right. Okay.
Either way, I'll be in the stream, Rawffles.
All right, Matt.
Later.
Oh, Jack left.
Yeah, he's going to be watching and listening in on the stream.
Okay. Let's go, demo. Okay.
I guess Potter's not streaming tonight.
He must have had something going on.
Unless he starts late. Well, I know he messaged me on Discord saying he wanted to talk or something about something, whatnot. So I called him while I was moving all my shit around in my room and had, you know, the Discord app on, just put my earbuds in.
Gotcha.
He was asking me about something, and I told him, I was like, you know, it's really up to you, dude.
Ew,
you know,
what the you wanna do, hell's this thing? Get away from...
So if you jump up and punch someone in the head, it's a one shot.
Yep. And knocks them out.
Then you just have to punch them to death when they're on the floor.
Yeah. Hooray! Awesome. I'm gonna drown myself. What's at the bottom of this water thing?
Shooting Thaddeus in the face.
Oh, okay then.
What so the where are we going?
That was funny.
I think we're going from the bottom. Yeah, we're going from the bottom.
Yeah. I was on the plane and I look up and you guys are all still listed as being over in the prison. I'm like, what the hell?
What about here?
That's on track, so I'm assuming people are going to drop there.
What about here?
Really on track. It's off to the side a bit.
What about here?
I mean, we could probably make, like, Res Hawk or Vika or whatever the hell the name is.
You make a marker so I know where we're landing. Okay.
There? Alright. Tell me when.
3, 2, 1, jump. Where's Sniper? Still on the plane.
Sniper's going to Stauber.
He probably Sniper went. Oh, nope. There he goes. He turned.
He's going to Stauber.
I don't know where he's going.
I'm actually surprised that you can gain this much distance.
I think he got kicked out AFK. Yeah, Potter actually just messaged on Discord. He said, sadly, no, hanging with the wife.
Alright. What do you mean, sadly?
Holy crap!
Sorry.
Holy crap!
Wow, we made it.
So many people landing over here. I'm going. Wow. I'm going away from them. I'm going away from them.
Guess what, though?
Okay.
I'm gonna get 2 kills.
Yeah, you're fucking doing the AFKers.
Well, I didn't mean to. I had to go AFK to change my son's diaper really quick.
No, Nyander was here.
What?
I don't know, it says that on the side of the building.
Oh, nice. A lot of people dropped there.
Yeah, I know. That's why I went a far way. Like, if you look at the map, I'm like away from everyone.
Alright, I'm at the school.
I really hope there's something in this building. A backpack. I'm gonna beat someone to death with my backpack.
1 kill, ha ha ha.
Police vest, a stock but no weapon, thanks. I will bludgeon you to death with this plastic armament.
Ooh, M16.
Headshot.
Okay, there's a vehicle here.
I found an M16.
Dude, I got an AKM, there's an ump sitting here, I got a scar.
I know, Jack.
Jacksepticeye?
No, he's
understandable.
He was saying, "See, I told you it wasn't a one-hit kill. It was it brings them down to 1 HP if you hit them right in the head."
Mm-hmm.
It used to.
In the fucking door.
I thought it used to.
There's an M16A4.
Okay, I got an M16 and a pistol. I need to get in the white line though. I got 3 minutes. I'm gonna check out this building.
So does sniper.
What? What?
Oh yeah, sniper's way over there, dude. You need to find a vehicle.
You got a vehicle near me.
You have 3 minutes to get into the circle.
I got a buggy right here next to me.
All right, so we just going, or do you want to meet up or something?
Well, for one, Thaddeus is going the wrong way.
No, I'm just checking out this building, and then I'm just going to group up with y'all guys.
Alright, I'm gonna grab this buggy and start running up there for sniper.
Thanks. Yeah, I was looking over, I'm like, shit. I'm missing it.
Nilan, try working your way towards the northeast. And then Thaddeus, start working that way as well.
Okay.
Northeast, alright.
Meet right on the
Honestly,
yellow
I'm probably gonna die here.
Just go to the yellow marker. And hide in the buildings there.
Is it bomb zone where he's at or what?
God damn it. It's a broken vehicle.
Oh great, I'm going right through this town.
It's PUBG, everything is broken.
Yep.
Okay, I have 2 minutes. I'm watching the time. I'm not that far outside the circle.
Wait, am I in the circle?
Yeah.
Okay. I was like, why are y'all talking about circle and I can't even see the damn thing?
Sniper's not.
Right? I'm working on it.
Working towards northeast?
Yeah, just go to
damn
the
it, I did not mean to do that.
Marker.
Okay, I don't know if I should cross this bridge or swim. Sort of risky.
50-50, either someone's there or they're not.
Ooh, I found a rock.
Wait, did you just say you found a rock?
Yep. My buggy was doing a couple of jumps, and it happened to go over a hill and land directly smack dab in the rock.
Oh, man.
How rare is it to find a ghillie suit?
It's only in the boxes.
Yeah.
And this is like the only map they're good on because you have the brush and stuff.
Oh, desert grass.
So Fortnite is pretty much like PUBG, isn't it?
Yep.
Yeah.
Except you can build stuff.
Yep.
Okay, I'm in the ring, but I'm going to check out this building over here. It's risky, though.
I hear you,
but...
demo.
I hope I don't die.
I just stopped here on my way. Literally going right through it.
What is this thing? Oh, it's just a random building.
That's a loud bomb.
Balling.
Yeah, I can hear it all the way across the map. Oh crap, the doors are already open here.
What the hell? How did I get stuck there?
Okay, I'm on my own and I think there's people in here. Should I check out the building or run?
Whoa!
Oh my god. Ow.
Holy shit. Holy fuck. I don't remember that being there.
Okay, I think they're in this blue building. Okay, I'm running. I'm not even gonna chance it.
Demo.
Crap, whoa, how far did you guys get?
What do you mean?
Where are you guys?
What the hell? There we go. I was gonna say, it wouldn't go.
Okay, I see you. I don't see demo.
They're way over there. Okay.
Are you coming towards me, Cat, or what?
Yeah.
Okay.
These buildings are open, though.
There are people in over here where the building's open, so I don't trust it.
Just third-personing through the windows and stuff.
fish. Oh shit.
Oh! Okay, that's apparently the hay bales don't burst.
Well, that's that mystery solved.
I just ran into one.
Oh, this one's a double barrel shotgun?
Oh, come on! Oh, I didn't know you could do that.
Yep, they burst. Because I've got run over in one before.
I thought we were
going to
blow up. I was like, oh, come on.
Anyone near you? Or still safe?
Nope. I have no idea.
Okay, I'm making my way over.
But there's doors, there's doors open.
Real quick.
There's doors open everywhere, so watch out.
Hold on, I'm healing.
But someone's obviously been here, but...
I saw so many people drop here, and it's no surprise if they have.
Hmm?
Yeah, don't run me over!
Okay, kinda smoke.
No! Don't! Why?
Where are you guys? Okay, careful when y'all guys come towards me, because there's a lot of doors open over here.
They're shooting, so I'm just gonna like... Oh, you dropped here? Okay.
Come on, Thaddeus, get in.
Okay.
Oh, dude.
Someone in here?
No, someone's outside.
Outside?
They almost got me. It landed right next to me.
Where are they?
I don't know. Come in here.
I'm aiming, but I don't see them.
Our door's open.
Might as well pick up that other crossbow.
I'll take this.
I shut the door. I'm working my way upstairs.
Quick draw mag.
I think it's from outside, because it landed on the thing.
I don't see anybody up here in this room.
Is it M16? Is that a submachine gun?
No.
M16?
No.
A4?
Oh, they're outside.
Okay. It's an assault rifle.
Oh, shit.
Where outside are they?
Oh, bullshit!
I don't know.
Where?
I fucking pinned him in the head.
Where are they?
Can you come upstairs?
Just come upstairs, guys. Go upstairs and fucking revive us.
Yeah, revive us.
Yeah.
He's coming in the front.
No, Thaddeus, go revive him.
Go revive him. They're coming up. That's why I'm checking the door.
Cat, come here. Cat, revive.
Oh my god.
Damn it. I was trying to block him, but
get away from him. There's no chance. You're not going to be able to do it.
They blew up the door.
Get in.
Careful, they're coming. They're coming up the stairs.
Come on,
here he comes. Here he comes. Here he comes. You should have shut the door.
What?
Dude.
How did the shotgun do nothing?
You have to aim down the sight.
It was aimed down sight.
You have to have mid-range with a shotgun. It's not good at close range or at a distance.
Oh, I've blown somebody's face off with it.
Yeah, but you have to be aiming right at them. I mean, if you're just gonna...
I know,
but if you're gonna dead aim, you gotta do it from at least like 50 feet away. Yeah, the close range iron sight on the shotgun is worse than hip fire, is what Jack said.
That's kind of broken.
Yeah, this game has a lot of bugs.
Shotgun should, like, be superior at close range.
I heard someone typed on Discord. I heard a did-it.
Yeah, it was me. I do both. I'm watching my stream, I'm watching Discord.
Oh, I don't have multiple monitors, so...
I used to, and then it broke.
I'm looking to get at least 4 more.
How many monitors do you want? 6?
Yeah.
Let's have, like, a VR where, like, you're just surrounded by monitors.
Yeah, right. I tried that, AMD thing, whatever. And it screwed up my whole monitor situation. I'm like, oh, no.
It's what AMD Discord. Thing?
Oh, it's something to do with AMD. It's like, Ifinity or whatever.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
So, if I were to get a new computer, would you suggest AMD or Intel?
For processor?
Yeah.
AMD.
Intel for stability, AMD for performance.
I think I'd reverse that. AMD for stability and Intel for performance.
Intel has more hyper-threading.
Intel's for stability.
Okay, where should we go? Right here?
I don't know. I've seen a lot faster benchmarks come out of AMD or Intel CPUs.
That might be a little risky, but we'll try it.
I might go for the junkyard just ahead of it.
Jack said that it is definitely superior at close range, but the iron sight is hard to use on with shotgun. Except for the SK as well.
Okay, let's go. Are we getting out?
I already got out.
Oh, crap.
What I do is I put my marker down and I put my wing straight out. You know, I face right down the wing. And then once my marker's on the wing, that's when I bail.
Crap, I'm not even close to y'all, guys. I'm sort of
You're behind me a bit.
Keep soaring. I haven't seen anybody yet, so...
I see one right above Dima. I see one right above me.
I can't look up, so...
Okay, crap, I'm landing away from them, because I saw like six... I'm landing closer to Sniper.
I see him.
Someone's right beside me.
How the hell did you die from that?
Can you die when you parachute down?
You can get damaged.
Yeah, I just got hurt somehow.
I found a helmet.
Going after this fucker. Dude, I'm going after this guy.
Person dropped beside me and just ran. I'm not following though because there's another person who's already got guns. I'm grouping up with you, Domo.
I got a crossbow.
Thaddeus.
What's up? Did I scare you?
I almost shot you, dude.
There's another backpack up here if you want it, Sniper.
Alright.
Oh, hold on, let me get that gun. Because I have, like, nothing besides the crossbow.
He's running from me.
Who?
The guy.
Oh, they're way over there.
Where's he running?
He's going up. He's going right next to Nilan. There's two of them. I chased them away from the buildings here, so...
Are they looking at you?
Yeah, they were eyeing me up, but they're right up there next to you, so watch it.
They're up to us? Next to us?
Can you get an eye on them?
Not yet, I'm in a building.
Are they close to us or close to y'all guys?
I just said they're close to Nilan. Open your frickin' ears.
I don't remember who Nilan is. Oh, Cat. That's Cat. Never mind.
I wonder.
Teal. Oh, I saw someone move down the hill.
Good. They can come get some.
I'm stuck here. Towards 210? I'm stuck here.
That's kind of towards me, then.
Yeah. Like, right down the hill beside me. Like, between you and me.
Thaddeus, where the hell did you go?
I'm in this building right here.
Well, come give me some backup up here.
Are they there?
I don't know. I'm checking it out.
Moving. 120.
Yeah, he's right next to me.
I can't get up this stupid hill.
I'm stuck. Screw this game.
Cat. They're over there.
How are you stuck?
I was on a rock. or whatever. I don't even know.
Dead.
I heard gunshots. Yeah, they're still shooting at you, I guess.
They shot at him.
Hold on.
Do you have a sniper? Damn.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, there's one. 330.
Stay out of sight for a minute.
I see one at 115 right now.
There's one right next to me.
Oh shit, they're shooting at us.
There's no way you can get up in that window. It's too high off the ground, you hacker.
I don't have a scope for this.
There's a guy hiding.
There's no way. There's no way I can hit him this far with an iron sight, is there?
Sure.
Huh. Crap. Hey, I say we just bail out of here, sniper.
That might be an idea.
Go sniper, let's bail.
He's sniper. Moved out into the open again.
Oh my god, I'm hitting the freaking dirt when I'm...
Where is he, sniper? Oh crap.
He's, right,
let's get down.
100 or something. I can't tell.
Stay down here.
Yes. 105.
Oh, there's a gun over here.
It's not worth it, though.
Sawn off? No, it's not worth it.
If you want to run for the truck, I'll cover you.
Where's the truck? Hey, sniper, where's the truck?
It's in the road.
I'm not going for that. Screw that. I'm going the other way. Let's go this way.
Alright, fine. Cover me. I'll run for it.
Oh, crap, 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 crap.
What? Damn it, dude.
They're behind me. How are they shooting me from here? Like, how do they see me?
We're fucking pinned.
Alright, I'm out.
You watch your back. Jack says if you aim down iron sight and hold shift, it'll zoom.
Watch your back. You guys are terrible. They're in the tower behind you.
What tower?
This thing.
Really? Oh. How did he one hit me? That's bullshit.
How the fuck are we terrible when he already died? Oh, he's gone.
Was that Jack?
No, it was Nillin.
Is Nillin gone for now or what? I gotta see this death cam to see how he even died. Cause this is.
He came up behind us. Oh, yeah, Jack, you're a shit.
Oh, so a headshot, it doesn't knock you out, it kills you. Got it.
Actually, I got knocked out from a headshot before.
Okay, let's go and do another game.
Jack, they were all around us. Alright, put it on duo.
Oh, just me and you?
I don't know, who else is in there?
Oh yeah, it's just me and you. Okay, let's do this.
Jack said they were northeast
of us. Plebs, I'll join you for a game.
I've only loaded me, though. Okay.
Hold on. Yeah, hold on. We're loading. We're loading in. I'll just quit it.
We're going to unload so that we can reload.
No worries. You guys got time. I got to start up anyway.
Just hey, you need to lower your mic just a little bit.
Who, me?
Lower my mic?
Yeah, Jack this. Right, it's really loud.
Right-click his name in Discord, and then he can choose the volume level for him.
Oh, I can? Okay, never mind. Right click. Right. Oh! Okay, he was all the way at 100%.
That's where it should be. I do have the new mic, though. I just got this mic today, so it's still not exactly set up.
I changed it.
I'm trying.
I changed it. You're good.
Alright, cool.
Okay, let me add you on Steam. I have to add you on Steam.
Yes, I was just doing.
Oh, you added me?
And Rawffles, too. Are you just Stadius?
No, I am Star-Lord Zeta.
Oh, okay. That's different, but yeah, sure. Ah! Where the fuck? Right. Oh, got it. Triple monitor struggles. Alright, Star Lord Zeta?
Yeah. I used to be a big Minecraft, I mean, not Minecraft, StarCraft fan.
ZETA?
Yep.
No picture?
No picture.
Okay, you've been invited.
I haven't found a picture yet, so.
And what about you, Rawffles? No?
Rawffles, Nillin, you there? Oh, Nillin's gone. Rawffles is ex-sniper or something. Is he still here?
I think he's AFK right now.
Ah. Probably had to change a diaper again or something.
Yeah. You want to give me an invite to the team, though?
Yeah, my bad.
Preach.
Okay.
I wasn't meaning to pop into the chat like a butthole. I was trying to save you guys. I'm watching the stream, and I could tell that they were coming from behind you, and you were both looking the other direction. I'm like, oh my god, no! So I tried to jump in, and it was too late.
Yeah. I used to stream as well, but I stopped. I streamed RuneScape, though, back when I played that. I don't think my computer could handle it now. Well, it might be able to. I don't know.
Three-person?
Trio? X-Sniper, I found you. I added you on Steam, Rawffles.
You alright, man? I will okay. Check that out.
Ready up.
Okay. Wait, which account did you have? I got three of them.
X-Snip-3-R-X?
Sniper. X-Sniper. Yep. It's Sniper with a 3, though.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they all are.
Oh, great.
Yeah, okay, so it was a different account, but it's alright.
Yeah, I mean, you can always add me. You know, you make sure we're on the right one.
Alright, go ahead. Name?
Is it Jack still Jack the Zombie?
Okay.
Yep.
Hey, maybe we should go to the most populated area. Maybe no one will be there.
Hey, that's a great idea.
I mean, the biggest city or something. I don't know.
I mean, I've noticed that I have a very different playstyle than you guys do. I'm definitely if I see somebody, I like to rush them and tear them a new ass. And you guys, I heard you guys talking a lot about, stay safe.
I like to wait people out.
Yeah, same here.
I like to murder motherfuckers.
Okay, where are we going? Here?
Yeah, right here.
Okay. Okay then.